Thank you. Thank you. lot of oratorios. Now, an oratorio is sort of like an opera, except that all the people that are singing way too loud are standing still, and they don't have big Viking costumes on. Okay? It's a concertized version of an opera, basically, with a few changes there. This piece, For Unto Us, is from Handel's most famous oratorio, The Messiah. It actually ends the Christmas portion of the oratorio. And we oftentimes say the Hallelujah chorus at Christmas, but it's from the Easter part of the oratorio, so it gets a little confusing. Anyway, For Unto Us takes its text from the scriptural prophecy of Isaiah, For unto us a child is born. Unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulders, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. And in his writing, Handel tries to paint those images of the text into the music itself. So even though this was originally a choral work, the hope is that you'd be able to hear where some of those things would come out in the text if the text were really there. This is For Unto Us a Child is Born by George Frederick Handel.
Thank you. Thank you. got money on me, so it's up to...